Still overheating. With his antenna down. He has his antenna down.
Oh yeah, he does.
I don't know, somebody's driving real fast.
They were doing like 90.
Hey, how about you go around that telephone pole?
Bombers, don't break the car and let's do a test.
Stuart would definitely wake up.
Yeah, we all got ran over.
What are you calling him?
Hey!
Beny, why don't we drive behind it?
I want to see the range first.
Well, don't let it get away from you. Yeah, we should be in the car. Thank you.
They got girls. They got some models over there.
Okay,
tell me. Is that putting on the brakes?
Or what?
Now, let's go put the markers, let's stop and put this in park.
We're pretty far away too, we need to see if that thing's going to go that in the range. It's going to be that far. Aren't you guys going to be stable?
No, I think you should follow in the car.
No, I mean, when you're doing the thing.
Yeah, he should do the same thing, like
right
now.
That's pretty far, yeah.
Yeah, he should just get in the car.
Okay, yeah, we can hold on to see what speed. Okay. Don't go too slow.
I thought you were going to go on the other side of it. The unmanned death car.
Yeah, I know.
Possessed car. Tom, you need to yell out the speeds, like 35,
yeah.
40, 42, 43. Well, now the thing's gone. Oh, there it is. Oh,
that's better. There we go.
Tell me the speed.
35, 40, 45, almost to 50 there.
You hit half the ramp. Gnarly, he's gonna go off.
Stay at a higher RPM.
You can try second, yeah, like,
it just like this, but I can't get in the range.
No, you did. Why risk losing range, man?
Right. No, we're not. I'm not going to.
Is it? Do you not like being in the back of a car?
No,